Hello everybody, very good morning to you all. This is Naim Afreen, teacher of Milestone Preparatory KG School. Welcome you all our math online class. My dear lovely students, how are you? Okay, say loudly, I cannot hear you properly. Yes, that is called the spirit. Okay, my dear students, so I know that all of you are safe and sound by the grace of Almighty Allah. So now I am starting my today's class. Are you ready for the class? Okay, my dear students, so sit properly, take out your CW copy, book and diary in front of you. My dear students, before starting our today's class, I want to ask you, what was our previous lesson? Yes, our previous lesson was multiplication. And I know that already we have learned the basic information about this chapter. So again, I am telling you that what is called multiplication. Multiplication is combining equal groups together to find out the total. Okay, my dear students? So, why we have to do the multiplication? We have to do the multiplication to find out the total number. And we can say also multiplication is called repeated addition. Okay, my dear students? Let's give you an example. Look, students, there are three nests and each nest there are three birds, isn't it? Have you seen in the board? There are three nests and every nest there are three birds. So, if I ask you a question that how many total number of birds are there? Yes, I know that all of you will do the addition. You just count like that. There is 3 plus 3 plus 3. So, we got what? 3 plus 3, it will be 6. And 6 plus 3, it will be 9. Is it? So, there are total 9 birds here. But, we can do it quickly by applying multiplication. Just like that, there are 3 nests. So, I can write here 3 multiplied 3. Then what will come? The answer? 3, 3 is a what? Yes, 3, 3 is a 9. So, that's why multiplication is called repeated addition. And why we are doing the multiplication here instead of addition? Because we can save our time. Okay, so multiplication is the short form of addition. Okay, my dear students? Now, it's your turn. Okay, can you tell me from our previous lesson that how many terms of multiplication are there? Yes, very good. There are 3 terms of multiplication. Multiplicate, multiplier and product. Okay, my dear students? Okay, now can you tell me that the number after obtained the multiplication, that is called what? This number is called what? Yes, that is called product. Very good. We have learned the basic information about this chapter properly. I am very much happy for that. Okay, my dear students? So, now I am starting my new lesson. Okay, so today's our topic is also multiplication. And our CW number is 18. From page 59, I will show you some problem to you today. Okay, so take out your CW copy in front of you. So student, let's start the class. Today, I will show you from page number 59, problem number 1, 8 and 10 number. And I have written already the problem number 8. Look, 495 multiplied by 14. And here, this 495 is our multiplicand. Because we know the number which we have to multiply is called multiplicand. And this 14 is our multiplier. and we have to find out the product, isn't it? Yes. So look, student, this is side by side multiplication. So for solving the problem, always we have to show the rough work. Okay. So I am showing the rough work here. Now I am writing 495 multiplied by 14. Okay. So from which side we have to start the multiplication? Yes, always we have to start the multiplication from the right side. Look, students, this is not one step multiplication. Here, look, multiplier is two digit, 14, 1 and 4. So we have to follow here the two steps multiplication. Okay, at first, we have to multiply the 495 by 4. This is our first step. And then we have to multiply 495 by 1. Okay, so let's start. At first, 495 we are multiplied by 4. So we have to read out here which times table? 4 times table. Okay, so by 4 I have to multiply 5 at first. Read out 4 times table. 4 zeros are 0, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20. So I got here 20 and I am writing here 20. From this 20, I will write this 0 here and this 2 I have to carry. Okay, go to the next step. Now I will multiply 9 by 4. So again we have to read out the 4 times table. So read out 4 times table. 4 zeros are 0, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36. But students, I cannot write here 36 because with this 36 I have to add my carrying number. So as I carried 2 before, I have to add this number here. So 2 plus 6 will be what? Yes, 2 plus 6, use your finger line, very easy. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 I am writing here and 3 I have to carry. 3 I have to write here. And from this 38, what I have to do? I will take this 8 and I have to write here. And this 3 number digit I have to carry in my hand. So go to the next step. Now I have to multiply this 4 by this 4. So 4 4 will be what? Again read out times table of 4. 4 zeros are 0, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16. But I cannot write here 16. With this 16 I have to add the carrying number 3. Now again do the addition here. So what will be there? 3 plus 6 will be what? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 is there and this one I have to put there. So it comes 19. But it is not our final answer. Okay, my students, now we will start the next step. There is also multiplier 1. So there is an important thing you have to keep in mind. Next step, whenever we will start the next step, then we have to look the place value of the digit. Look here, this one place or position is tens position. So whenever we will start the next step, we have to maintain the place value. That means we have to start the next step from the tens place. Okay, and by this one, I have to multiply all the digit of multiplicand. Okay, so as I have to start from the tens place, that's why we have to put 0 under the ones place. And from tens place, I am starting the next number. So here, by 1, I have to multiply 495. So read out the times table of 1. It is very easy times table. 1 5 is a 5. Okay. 1 5 is a 5. 1 9 is a next 9. 1 4 is a 4. Okay. So we have completed here 2 steps. Now what should we do? At the last we have to do here the addition. Okay. So do the addition here. 0 plus 0 it will be what? 0. 5 plus 8 what will be there? 5 plus 8 is your finger line. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I got here 13. Okay. From this 13 what should we do? From this 13 I will take 3 and I will write here 3 and this one is my carrying number. Isn't it my students? So go to the next step. 9 plus 9. 9 plus 9 will be what? 9 plus 9. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. But I will not write here 18 because I am carrying 1 before. So 18 plus 1, it will be what? It comes 19. From this 19, I will write here 9 and this one is my carrying number. I have to carry this one. So go to the next. Is 4 plus 1, it will be what? 4 plus 1, where is the 4? 5. So 5 plus 1, I have to add this carrying number, it will be 6. So here it will be 6. I got the answer here, 6930. And this number, this product, I have to write here also. And at the last, I have to write here the answer also, 6930. Okay, my dear students, now I will show you another problem from problem number 1. And from problem number 1, I have to show you here 10 number. And I have written the problem here. And look, this is also side by side multiplication. Okay, so side by side multiplication, again we have to show the rough word. Isn't it? Yes. So I am showing here the rough word. And you know, student, here which one is the multiplicand? Yes. The number which we have to multiply, that is called multiplicand. So 269 is our multiplicand here. And this is multiplication sign. And this is multiplier. So I have to write a multiplier. And we have to find out the product. And I am giving the multiplication sign here also. So now I am start the multiplication. You know, student, there is also 2-digit multiplier. So what we have to do? 2-digit multiplier? Yes, we have to follow 2 steps. And from 2 steps, we have to follow here. And we have to multiply these 269 by this 5 at first. Okay, and then we have to multiply this 269 by 3. Okay, my dear student. So at first I am doing the multiplication and I will multiply this 269 by 5. So I have to read here the 5 times table. So read out the 5 times table. 5 nines are. Okay, 5 nines will be what? Read out 5 times table. 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45. Yes, I got. I can do here the rough work also. 5, 45. Okay, 5 nines are 45. So from this 45, I will write here 5 and these 4 I have to carry in my hand. So go to the next digit. 5, 6 are now. 5, 6 will be what? Again, you know 5 times 7. 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30. Yes, 5 sixes are 30. And I will write here 30. And I cannot write here 30 because these 4 I am carrying. Okay, so I have to add with this 34. So then what will be there? 4 plus 0, it will be 4. And this is 3. Okay. So from this 34, I will write this 4 here and this 3 I have to carry in my hand. So now go to the next digit. 5 2s will be what, my dear students? 5 2s are, yes, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, yes. So 10, and as I am carrying 3 before, so I have to add with this 10, this 3, okay. So now again add 3 plus 0, it will be 3 obviously, and 1 I have to put here, so it is 13. So I have to write here 13, okay. So go to the next step now. We have already finished the first step, and I told you before that the next step we have to start from the tens place, because 3's position is in tens here. So in the ones place we have to put a 0, and we have to start from the tens place. This is our tens place. Already you have learned about the place value, okay. So we have some idea about that matter. So topic, so 3 nines are now, 3 nines will be what? Again read out the times table. 3 nines are 3 zeros are 0, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, yes. So I can write here, there is no space, I am writing here 27. So from this 27, I will write 7 here, and these 2 I have to carry in my hand. So go to the next step. 3 6s are, now 3 6s are, okay. By this 3 now I multiply the 269. So now 3 6s are will be what? 3 6s are, yes. 3 0s are 0, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, okay. But I cannot write here 18 because I am carrying here 2. So 18 plus 2 it will be what? Do the addition here. 2 plus 8 it will be 10. 10 0 and 1. 1 plus 1 it will be 2. 20. From this 20 I will write here 0. And this 2 again I have to carry in my hand. So go to the next step. 3 2's are. Now 3 2's are will be what? It is very easy. 3 1's are 3. 3 2's are 6. I got here 6. But as I am carrying 2, so use your finger line, 6, 7, 8, yes, I got here the 8 here, yeah. And I have written, and at last, we have to do what? We have to do here the addition, isn't it, students? So do the addition, and you can erase the rough work, all the rough work you can erase now. If you do like this way, then your answer cannot be wrong, because we are following the step by step here. So do the addition. 0 plus 5 it will be 5, and 7 plus 4, 7 plus 4 use your finger line, what will be there? 7 is there, and our 4 up to 4 finger line I have to count. 7 8 9 10 11, I got here 11, okay. 11 from there I have write here 1, this 1 and this 1 I have to carry. So 1 here is 3, and I am carrying 1. So 3 plus 1 will be what? 3, 4. Very good. 4. And last, 8 plus 1, it will be what? 8 plus 1, count by your finger line. 8, 9. Yes. So I got the answer here, 9,415. So I have to write here, 9,415. This is my product. Okay, now at last I have to write the answer also. 9,415. Okay, my dear students. Okay, like this way we have to do the other problem also. Okay, so I will show you now the next problem. Okay, students, now I will show you from problem number 2, 12 number. Okay, look, I have written the question already, and this is not side by side multiplication. So we can easily do it directly, okay. So look, this is my multiplicator, you know, and this is my multiplier. This is multiplier is 35. So again look here that there is 2-digit multiplier. So we have to follow here 2 steps. So at first I have to multiply 298 by 5. Okay. So let's start do the multiplication. So again we have to read out 5 times table. So read out 5 times table. It is very easy times table. 5, 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40. Yes, I got here 40. Okay, so from this 40, I will take this 0 and I will write it 0 and this 4. What we have to do? We have to carry in my hand. So, go to the next number now. Now, 5 nines will be what? Again, read out 5 times table. 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45. But I cannot write here 45 because I am carrying in 4. So I have to add this 4 with 45. So now do the addition. 4 plus 5 will be what? Use your finger line. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 9 and there is nothing. So 4 will be there. 49 I got here. So from this 49, this 9 I will write here. And this 4 again I have to carry in my hand. Okay, my dear students. So go to the next 5 twos are. 5 twos are we got? Very easy. 5 twos are 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 10 and there is 4 in my hand. So 10 plus 4 will be what? Very easy. 4 plus 0, 4 and this one 14. I got here what? 14. So I have to write here 14. Okay, my dear student, now I am starting the next step. Now I will multiply this 298 by this 3. So we have to start from the tens place because 3's position is here, tens. So ones place I have to put a 0, you know it. So now go to the next step. I have to multiply this 298 by this 3. So by this 3 I have to multiply this 1's place 8. So 3 8's will be what? We have to read out 3 times table here. So read out 3 times table. 3 zeros are 0, 3 1's are 3, 3 2's are 6, 3 3's are 9, 3 4's are 12, 3 5's are 15, 3 6's are 18, 3 7's are 21, 3 8's are 24. Okay. I can erase this so that you can easily understand. So 3 8's will be 24. So this 24, from this 24 I will take 4 and I will write here and these 2 again I have to carry. So now go to the next 3 9's are. Now 3 9's are. 3 9's will be what? Read out 3 times table. 3 0's are 0, 3 1's are 3, 3 2's are 6, 3 3's are 9, 3 4's are 12, 3 5's are 15, 3 6's are 18, 3 7's are 21, 3 8's are 24, 3 9's are 27. Yes, 27. But from 27, I will write here 7. No, I will not write here 7 because I am carrying this 2 here. If we write here 7, then it will be wrong answer. So these 2 I have to add with this 27. Now it will become 2 plus 7, it will be 9, you know, and these 2. Now 29, and from this 29 I will put right here 9, this 9 I will write here, and these 2 I have to carry again in my hand. Now go to the next step. 3 2's are. 3 2's will be what? 3 0's are 0, 3 1's are 3, 3 2's are 6. Okay, 6, then 2. This 2 is my carrying number. So 6 plus 2 is your finger line. Very easy. 6, 7, 6, 7, 8. Yes. And I have to write here 8. Now, at last, I have to do what? I have to do the addition. So do the addition. 0 plus 0. Obviously, it will be 0. So Now go to the next step. 4 plus 9. Okay. 4 plus 9 or 9 plus 4, whatever it is. So you have to use your finger line. Okay. So 9 plus 4, 9 is there, and 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Isn't it? So I got here 13. So from this 13, these 3 I will write here, and this one I have to carry. Okay. So this carrying number I have to add this number now. Now do 4 plus 9. 4 plus 9 will be what? 4 plus 9. Okay. 4 plus 9 is here. 4 is your here, and up to 9 we have to count. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Again 13 is there. Okay. So 13 and carrying number 1. So it will be 4 and it will be 14. So from this 14 I will write here 4, and this one I have to carry. So now 1 plus 8 will be what? 1 plus 8. 1 here. Go up to 8 here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 and I have carrying number 1. So 9 plus 1 will be what? 10. Easily we know. So we got the answer 10,430. This is our answer. So after doing that, we have to write the answer here also. 10,430. Okay, it is 10,000. So I can erase this here. So my dear students, I hope that all of you have understood. So write this problem in your copy, CW copy. Maintain the CW number. Okay. So my dear students, I hope that all of you have understood that how we can solve the multiplication. Is it? Okay. So as I know that you have already come to know the basic information about multiplication, so can I ask you question? Okay. So get ready for the question. So my dear students, can you tell me, if we multiply any number with 0, then the product will be what? Very easy. Okay, very good. Yes, whenever we multiply any number with 0, then our product will be 0. Like the 2 zeros are 0, 3 zeros are 0. You know it? Yes. So now, can you tell me that what is the bigger number of the multiplication? Yes, the bigger or greater number of the multiplication is product that we got after doing the multiplication. Yeah, is it, students? Yes, the bigger number or greater number of multiplication is product part. Okay, so now students, write down the diary. I am writing here our diary. Today our SW number is 18. Everybody write. Do from page 51, problem number 1, 5 and 7 number, and problem number 2, 4 and 6 number. Okay, so have you finished your writing? Okay, so students, no more today. Keep on practicing. See you in the next class, and till then, Allah Hafiz and take care.